set to a standstill.
With the weather dropping so drastically, it just, we had to stop a lot of what we're doing.
But now,
the weather and the temperature is better than before, so we're gonna have to start getting back to work on the mountain
to keep their livestock
safe. Nice. Luckily, we had time to put all the wind blocks up for the animals, and so they're doing good. I'll pack the ostriches, and they'll actually be in their little house.
But despite their preparations, the extreme cold brings new, unexpected challenges.
You know, even after you do everything you do,
we have power.
Well, the windows seem to be a little stuck. I don't know if some water will go down.
Birdie.
This is Sergeant John.